I'm Carlos Sandoval, I'm the priest of St. Simon's. Welcome. Padre Sandoval de la Iglesia de San Simón, bienvenido. And welcome to our annual Christmas concert, and I hope you have a wonderful evening.
Oh! Thank you. Oh. started out with a bunch of friends that met Carlos Sandoval, and we said, why don't we go and sing some Christmas music in there, and oh, I know, we'll collect some toys. And then 7 years later, we're singing some music together and collecting some toys. But we've collected nearly 1,500 toys for Nicklaus Children's Hospital over the years. And tomorrow I take them all over to the hospital, and the donation is made in the name of St. Simon's Church. So it's not made in any of our names. It's on behalf of the church, and that's always how it goes. Tonight you're seeing, we are all here together because we're all friends, and we're all friends who would like to sing. And we're all at different levels. Some people are still studying. Some people are still in high school. I'm going to embarrass you. The first time I heard Miss Redmond sing, it was a Suzuki in Butterfly at the Metropolitan Opera. But we all decided that on an evening like this, it was important to get up and make music and not be to keep our lights on and to feed our dog and to feed ourselves. It's just about making music, and it's nothing if you're not in the room. And we have all of those toys and a box full of cash. It is very, very cool. And now Sarah Payne's going to do something. Yeah.